How's it going, everyone, and welcome back to Batman Arkham City, Harley Quinn's Revenge. So we left off last episode where we have to find three key cards from three people throughout the city. Gordon wouldn't be dumb enough to let more of his cops get... So they're all one, two, three here.
Gordon.
Let's get it. So let's go to the first one, which is the farthest one away, which will be this one. Anyway, I hope you all are all doing well. I've missed gaming on the channel. I have no idea what game I'm doing next. If anyone wants to watch me do one, you're more than welcome to leave one. If not, I will come up with something. No worries.
I need to leave him until last so that he tells me what I want to know.
Honestly, I think I know what I'm going to do. But I don't know if it's going to work out well, you know? It's an interesting game. It's gonna be Bioshock 1. But I'm scared because it's a very complex game, but then again, not very complex. I played the first half or so of it and then got stuck and just never tried it again. So. I don't know. That's a possibility.
Now.
So we can do that, or Detroit become human.
Here it is.
Night, night.
Which is also a good game.
That's one.
It's just another choice-based one, but I just finished choice-based, so I don't know. I may go buy a new game, or I may wait until. Because I'm not about to do some like the weird like free ones or whatever. Like I'm not Markiplier. That's his thing, right? So, I don't know what I'm gonna do. So, guys. I mean, I kind of dropped in, but sure. I'll figure something out, though. Something fun for everyone involved. Probably some kind of shooter. Just because they're fun. We all like those. But I'm gonna do all these DLCs first, for sure. Before moving on. To a game. So I'm going to be doing these four DLCs. I first need money to buy them because, you know, a girl's broke. The sad, sad life of a broke college kid, you know? So I'm trying here. I'm really trying.
It's cold as hell out here.
What it do, baby? I'm very proud of that.
Give me the code.
Yeah, no problem. See, I'm doing what you want.
There was never any doubt in my mind.
Oh, I love Batman so much. He's one of my favorite heroes.
One more code, and I can break Harley Quinn's security system.
Hell yeah, you can. Where's the next thing?
Never like cops. Hope Harley sticks it to him good.
All right, well, that did not go as planned.
One way or another, those cops are dead.
Give me it, or get ready to hurt.
Only he can make that sound good.
Please, I don't want any trouble.
Too late.
You already shot at me. I think you want trouble.
That's all the codes. Next stop, Harley Quinn.
Ooh. You've been acting like a lot, baby. I really hope to make another game in this series, whether it's like a sequel to the Origins game, which I actually really enjoyed. Even though a lot of people didn't, I guess. I have a tendency of doing that. Look at this movie, look at, I liked Dark Phoenix. That didn't sound like English, but whatever. Which I can already hear the groans behind y'all's screens. Sorry, not sorry. Yeah, I actually like the movie. Love Sophie Turner. Anyway, so I really hope they do make a sequel because I really enjoyed that game. It was really, it was different. It was a different kind of, like, Batman Arkham game, you know? Even though it wasn't, like, the traditional, like, setup. Like, it had, like, the basic, like, things in it, like the detective mode or whatever, but it used a lot more of, like, the, like, detective side of Batman that we didn't really get to see a lot of in the other three games. Cause like he does solve like crimes or whatever, but it's not like actually not knowing what's going on, right? So like that's one of the things I really enjoy, especially the scene with the hotel at the very beginning. Like he's figuring out, oh, the guy was either Penguin tight or was shooting from a crouch position. It was really interesting, and I wish I could play the game again. But you know, I can't because I don't have an Xbox 360 anymore. It's not 2019. I mean, it's not 2013. Oh my god, can y'all please stop it with the fucking... If I get hit like one more time, I'm dead. Anyway, because the superhero genre is so, there's so many characters, and you can do so many things with those characters. You don't have to make, like, the action hero needs to make it across the thing because reasons. Like, you can make a superhero film into a psychological drama. Like, you can. It's possible. So, like... Look at the tone shift between the first Captain America movie and the second one. It's a huge tonal shift, and it works. The first one is an okay film, right? I mean, we get pre-war Bucky. That's a pretty big blessing, I would say. sorry, don't mind my slight obsession for Sebastian Stan for a second. But like, oh, that's creepy. But you can do so much more with these films. And the thing with the video games is Origins had the, like, it got the formula of the first two games because Arkham Knight wasn't out at the time. And it added something of its own to it that I don't know about most fans, but I really, really enjoyed. And I wish to see more of it because he's known as, like, even in these games as the world's greatest detective, but we never see him doing detective things. So it's like... What are you doing, bro?
I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. Go on, take a look. You see those sniper rifles? Real nasty.
Where's the highest one?
I hear they can target little tiny bits of you and blow them off one at a time. Oh, come
maybe.
On. Camp still tied up. And up.
It's the bat!
Well, that didn't mean to do that. That was an accident. Hi! And there's sniper rifles shooting at me. Let's get down.
I've got this way covered.
I didn't mean to do that, y'all. I thought I would land away from him. And now they know I'm here. But it doesn't matter. No, because they stick to a formula, so it's fine. But in real life. Oh my god! What the fuck? You know, just kill me at this point. I deserve it. Just do it.
Got him.
So menacing. Just makes me want to pee your pants.
Out on me. Punch to stop.
Come on, wake up. Step.
I don't think I can let them see me because there's a hostage. Okay, maybe it'll be fine. It'll be fine. We're fine.
What's wrong? Too scared to show yourself?
What's up, dude? And then an ice smash takedown. Boom. Easy.
Right up here, Batman. Please get me out of this.
Hold on, I have a balloon to pop. All right. Let's get you out of here, buddy bud. Oh, wrong button. Sorry, man. Whew, that safe. Remastered graphics.
I don't think so, bad brain.
Oh, look at the queen herself.
It's dead cop time.
Ooh.
Does it hurt? Too bad. Come on, boys.
What's it doing?
Hurry up, idiot.
I love it.
Come on, don't piss off Harley.
Bro, that's a whole ass, like, brick of a man. I'm surprised that one dude is moving him, even though he's got, like, fucking arms, but, like, I'm just saying. I'm surprised he's able to move him at all. Batman's a fucking, like, what's it called? He's an absolute unit of a dude.
Tim, what's going on? Have you found him?
Kinda.
What does that mean?
Don't worry, I think I'm close. I'll let you know.
Alrighty. This has been fun and all, y'all, but, you know, time to get my main dude or whatever.
5 minutes with the bat. That's all I need. Payback for Joker.
He's just up there, right? What's stopping you?
Nothing, I guess.
Then do it!
What's up, fuckers? I'm not just Batman's little bitch, God.
We're gonna leave you dead. You're gonna beg us to see. You're gonna.
Slow, man. Oh, fucking. Sorry. Fucking ground takedowns. Ruining my whole flow. Okay. Oh, what the fuck is that? Crazy bitches, man. Crazy. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna look at that in a second. That was fucking.
Is he okay?
Quinn's got him trapped.
Well, get him out of it.
Get him out.
Harley's built some kind of monument to the Joker, and it's stopping me from getting to Batman. Looking at this place, she's crazier than we thought. I'm gonna search the area and try to work out how to save him.
Fun chart, TikTok, dead. Okay, what does that wall say? When my Joker returns, we will all be happy. Bro, whoever did the artwork for these is a fucking, like, genius. My darling Mr. J gets revenge. Jesus.
The security panel appears to control the statue. Batman will die in there if I don't find the key. I guess I should go find Harley Quinn and ask her for it.
And just ask, like, hey, you know, my homie, Batman.
Can you hear me down there, Bird Boy? How does it feel? Do you think he knows he's gonna die? I hope.
That's a lot of wax.
I want him to know how my Joker felt.
Sis.
That's why I get to watch it happen from my secret room. You know?
Found anything?
Nah, it's just full of crap. Like the rest of this place.
Keep looking. There must be something here. We need money, man. It's the only way we're gonna get out of this crazy town.
That's so funny. Come on. Thank you. My favorite thing to do. Oh, cool. That was so stupid. Oh well. So annoying, bro. Hey, Bing. Fucking Robin. But it's okay. They're trying to make it cool, and I get it. You're such a dick.
Arkham City's gonna be your grave.
I mean, you're right. You're right. We're gonna end it here today, y'all. I'm sorry. I'm a mess. I'm trying here.
Good. I hope it hurts.
Hun, it will. Trust me. I will see y'all in the next episode. I'm going to try and post these whenever I can. I don't really care. I mean, I'm just having fun with it. Thank y'all so much for watching. I will see y'all in the next episode of Batman Arkham City, Harley Quinn's Revenge. See y'all then. Yada, yada, yada. Deuces.